RS200s are quite rare. I'm about to show you one that you might never see again because it is ridiculous. I can't actually be quite sure that thing's very legal because it looks so insane and it has no headlights, no front number plate. I don't know if it has any indicators or stuff like that, but it's insane.
My God.
So as I guessed, that RS200 definitely isn't very legal. So it's going on the trailer.